Hello guys, we're gonna make draw the American flag. I have got hiccups, so you might hear me like skip a word or something. So let's get started. Like curve, so it's like flapping on the wind, like that, and then like to this, and this, and do that, but don't go stop like near the end of your paper, or like this here paper, because you're going to like curve it. Don't make like a square but the bottom's like kind of like a ghost. And then connect it right here where like almost you started like here and then here. And you just put a little dot here and a little down. A curve there. And then go right down again. And then
I need to take a book now. Where is the book? Right.
And then connect it at the end. You can do this. And then right here. But we won't draw the stick of it. So it kind of looks like an Indian flag so far. But we'll do the details in a minute. You can take in your marker if this works. So, we're going to make it like flapping, so it's like this and that. So now we're going to make a little dot like here. So now we're going to to the end, but just be going like that. That arm will make another one. I don't go. Go like down here and it should look like this. Then do another one here. Do that. Like, if it connects, just do homework. And then you just start doing the one all the way. And keep on doing it until you're there. However you want. Like that. And now we start cold. Now we'll start coloring the blue up here. Okay, so we have to jump. So we'll just put some blue here, here, all the way when you, all the way, but not on the stars. If it's like a pink. Oh, I need that. It's all red.
Fast. Getting over. Get the box. Faster. We don't know. What color are you doing?
And then we'll do here, and then copy right there, and do it all the way like a pattern. So do that, and then till you get to the, and we're done.